Having a tough time deciding what to do with your savings? You've probably heard a lot about RRSPs, like how they're just for retirement. Well, that's just not the case. Did you know that you can use money from your RRSP to enroll in a course or program? If you're going through a career change or you're just looking to learn more outside of the office, an RRSP can help you fund your continued education. Or what about saving for a house? If you're a first-time homebuyer, you can also borrow money from your RRSP to put towards a new house. So whatever you're borrowing money for, you won't be taxed on it. Who says RRSPs are only for retirement? Learn more about how you can benefit from an RRSP.